you want to be in the video? She's a pretty girl. They want to see pretty girls. Come here.
Let's see if you see yourself.
Do you see yourself? Look up. What's that?
Hi, everyone.
Hello.
It's been a couple weeks, actually, since we made a video. And we've gotten presents in, or not presents. It's not like it's our birthday or something. we have gotten gifts from our registry in. things are moving a little slower now. There is obvious reasons why that's happening.
I'm moving a little slower, I think that's what it means.
how many weeks are you now?
How many weeks am I? 31.
31.
Yep, 31.
So how many weeks are we away from, like, it can happen? Like, it's considered to be full term.
Full term is 36 weeks.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we're only 5 weeks away from being
full term. I should say, like, they wouldn't stop it if it start. If I started to have the baby, they probably wouldn't stop it at 36
gotcha.
Weeks.
Gotcha. So you're panicking a little bit now. Not because, like, somehow this gigantor baby needs to get pushed out, which, by the way, what's a baby supposed to weigh, like, roughly at this
roughly
time?
Like 3.5 pounds, and it weighs,
what's our behemoth weigh?
Behemoth weighs 4.2 pounds, so 4.2 ounces or whatever.
So it's like, you know, 30% bigger.
It's a little bigger than it's supposed to be, but that's not really surprising. I mean, Demetrius was 9 pounds and he was 2 weeks early, so
Yeah.
We have big kids. I mean, they're big babies.
So you're freaking out a little bit, though, not because it's time for the baby, but because when full term is, when it's considered to be full term, mm-hmm. that's like Thanksgiving.
Yes. Yeah. I actually looked at the calendar, which was probably a mistake. And actually, I'll be 36 weeks on almost 37. The next day, Friday, would be 37. So on Thanksgiving Day, I will be almost 37 weeks.
Yeah. So between now and then, there needs to be, obviously, Halloween,
mm-hmm.
Demetrius's birthday, planning, and make sure everything's ready to go for Thanksgiving, because that means that you're going to be like, even if you're in labor,
I'm going to be uncomfortable and not want to do anything. Yeah.
And then we got to plan for Christmas.
I have to make sure I have all Christmas presents bought. So there's a lot of stuff to do. And I wanted to do, like, food prep, like put stuff in the freezer for, you know,
I'm
like
snacks. I'm
not
good for anything. I can't get anything done. All these get done
for
in advance.
For snacks and breakfast and stuff like that to make something easier on me.
So yeah, there's all kinds of planning stuff
logistics
that we need to do. obviously, our kids are most concerned about Christmas.
Yeah, they just want to make sure. Isabel's concerned about Thanksgiving. She wants Thanksgiving.
Yeah. The food holiday. Yeah. Make sure the food holiday is good to go.
Yeah, exactly.
So I don't plan on helping with any of this. So if you have any pointers on, like, how to get this done in time.
Yeah, you will too. Help. You'll do something.
Is there any way I can do this?
Like, over the phone?
While I'm taking a nap?
Yeah, maybe.
Okay. I guess. So we have started to put together the baby's room, too.
Yep.
Which, if you don't know, we live in a three-bedroom house, and there's already four of us.
Yep.
So we've started to put together. Well, it's pretty much together. We're just missing a couple pieces of furniture and stuff like that downstairs in our room for the baby's room, because we don't do the whole co-sleeping thing.
No,
that is not happening.
It's got to be separate.
Yeah. So soon we will have a video showing what that is, because we should have almost. We're getting close to having everything for the crib, so it'll be a good time where we can put it all together. We'll be able to show everyone what it looks like.
Yep.
In the meantime, to go along with that, we got a gift from my mom.
Mm-hmm.
So there's not really going to be an unboxing here. It's more like a showing. Yeah. There was some delays in the gifts. And then mysteriously, something was ordered on Amazon. They shipped it wrong.
Mm-hmm.
And we my mom figured out what was going on. And it came in from Walmart.
So we're like, we don't understand what happened.
So it sounds like the buyer got desperate and decided to just order it from Walmart instead of,
like,
shipping
their
own stuff.
Exactly.
So let's start with the first thing. Ta-da!
It's the crib set.
What is this thing?
It's a crib set.
Crib set.
So it's a blanket, it's the sheet, and it's the bed skirt.
Okay.
So they don't come with the bumper anymore, like the traditional bumpers, because those are considered dangerous now. So,
gotcha.
Like the padded bumper, you can get a mesh bumper, which is supposed to be safer. So,
gotcha. Why So I remember when our kids were little, they had these big blankets,
mm-hmm.
and they never get used until they're like five.
Yeah, exactly.
So why would a baby need such a giant? Aren't you supposed to put them in there with no blanket?
Yes, but I used to use it on the floor when I would lay them down on the floor. That's all I use it for. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, Isabel still has hers and won't give it up. She still has that her blanket from her crib set.
Yeah.
Demetrius, too. He still has it in his room.
So let's see. Get it out of the glare here.
Yeah, so we went with the jungle theme because Isabel suggested we were going back and forth on theme. And she said, what about, like, a lion theme? So since we can't really find a lot of lion just by itself, we went with the jungle.
Mm-hmm.
So it works for both boy and girl, so...
So this is awesome, and this is one of the things that we know we definitely needed. Mm-hmm. And
I can't wait to wash it up and put it on the crib.
Yeah, we gotta get like some special baby detergent, don't we? Like,
we're supposed to buy like you're supposed to, but we use the free and clear, so I'll probably just use.
I would actually prefer it to be the baby one. It's like I can't have any of the perfume in the laundry detergent anyway.
So
the other thing that we got, and that was the one that came in mysteriously from Walmart.
Yes.
This was the one that we got first in. Ta-da!
Yep. It's like I guess it's a crib soother. I think that's what they call it.
And this is like the first kind of what you consider to be like a toy almost, right?
Mm-hmm.
That we got.
Yeah. This is like, the first toy.
So this is awesome. Our kids had theirs in their crib forever.
Yeah. It was one we had got with Isabel. It was an ocean themed aquarium one. And she learned how to turn that thing on like before she could sit up.
Mm-hmm.
She would just wake up in the middle of the night and hit the button, and she would know, and it would do lights, and this one does lights and nursery rhymes, you know, like songs and stuff.
I remember that aquarium one. It was, like, so old that, like, there was, like, a blue section for the aquarium, right?
Yeah.
And it was, like, all yellow
sides. By the time Demetrius had it, the water was, like, didn't really – it was supposed to, like, bubble water.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think it ever really did that for him, but he loved it, too. He actually, when he saw that, he was like, I had something like that, too. So since it's – they don't make that anymore. Otherwise, I probably would have put that on the list.
Mm-hmm.
But since we have the jungle theme, this is a jungle one. And it's
so what does this one do?
It makes noise, it lights up, and I'm pretty sure, like there's like little, look like, this song. Yeah, so there's little lights that light up in there, and it moves.
I'm getting so sleepy.
Yeah, it would work for you. Yeah, and so it's got like, when it's dark, if you see on the back, see it shows it.
Mm-hmm.
It'll light up like that. So.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, I mean, they're perfect because sometimes I don't know if that one has it. I have to look at it again. But they have, like, timers on it where you can put it for a period of time and you can leave the room, like, sneak out while the baby's still awake.
So that's what we got from my mom. Thanks, Mom.
Thank you.
See, I said thank you. So thanks again.
Thank you. We got this.
And we got this.
So probably next time when we do the video with the crib, we'll have it all set up in there.
Yep. So the next video, we got one more that we'll do. That stuff that came in from my sister, who thinks she's a comedian. And hint, hint, maybe we know something about one of the Etsy packages. And, hold on. If there was ever a surprise of anyone in our families or our friends,
mm-hmm.
we say... You know, like we've created a registry. We hope that these are things that we really need.
Yeah.
Who in the families would say like, yeah, it's cool. I'm going to buy whatever I want to. That would be my mom and my sister.
Yeah, not like, I'm going to say your side of the family would have been my guess. But, you know.
It's more of a suggestion. we'll probably be doing that one next. And now that the crib stuff was put together, we got to go over what Melissa's mom
got us.
And we'll be able to put crib stuff in there and get it all set up and show off the room.
Yep.
So we'll be working on those next.
Yep. All right.
See you later.
Bye. Bye.